This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Another dispatch from one of our cameramen with the Navy. No spectacular action this time, just a routine convoy. But even when the guns are silent, it's still part of that grim, unending struggle on the sea, the most vital flank of all our vast battlefield. We are proud to show you now the first pictures of another of Britain's giant new battleships. She's in commission, at work with the Royal Navy, HMS Prince of Wales. Sister ship of the King George V, her displacement is 35,000 tons. Her published weight of armor is about 14,000, with a 16-inch thickness of steel at the waterline. She carries aircraft and 10 14-inch guns. Oh, what a surprise for the Führer. A destroyer comes along to take up its position as screen to the capital ships, and on board the daily business of the ship is carried on. In this imposing battle array, there is another new battleship, HMS King George V. These are the big battalions. In the distance, there are aircraft carriers with their own escort of capital ships and smaller vessels. One of the spotting planes sights a strange craft. A boarding crew prepares to take off in a whaler. The squadron signals the heave to. Stranger turns out to be one of our own corvettes, a lonely submarine hunter out on the trail. So the corvette is signaled to carry on, and the Empire's mighty fleet goes about its business, convoying troops, munitions and food, winning the battle of the seas.